Sometimes we need to send important files on Messenger, like a CV, PDF, Microsoft Docs, and others. But the problem is when you open your Messenger apps on your Android, it allows you to make calls, send text, and picture from your gallery. There is no option that you can follow to send a job CV, PDF, or Microsoft Docs. So, let's learn a quick way to send any files over Messenger apps. Now, the thing is, if I open Files Manager and try to share any of my docs, CV, or PDF, it does not allow me to have a Messenger app icon over here. Here, you can see there is sign of Messenger apps. Now, to solve this problem and send your CV or PDF to anyone, first, you need to open the Google Play Store. Now type Explore File Manager. Tap Install. Open this app. Now, looking at this file manager for the first time can be confusing, but don't worry, I'll help you get through. First, you need to choose your SD card or you need to choose your internal shared storage. Now, open the files folder. Now here, I have PDF in the same way. You can share any files that you want. Now tap and hold the files. Tap Share. Now, if you look for a messenger, it will give you the access. Here is my messenger. Tap on the chat. Now choose the person that you want to send the files. Tap Send. Now, you are all set. This is how you can share any files on Facebook Messenger. Now, if you have any questions about this topic, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching. See you again!